Hi, my name is Isabella Castillo. I'm a second year bioengineering student at the College of Engineering, and I'm graduating in 2025. I think I got started in engineering because of my parents. Both of them are architects. So I used to roam in their studio, playing around with things, building stuff. And when I was in 10th grade, I designed a prosthetic hand. And I think that's the main reason I decided to go to engineering instead of just medicine, because it's the intersection between architecture that I got from my parents and medicine. I didn't have a goal of giving this hand to anyone until I actually built the hand. And I think this was like the breaking point where I decided I want to build stuff. I want to change the world through medical devices. So, well, at Northeastern, I started and founded Give a Hand, which is a club where we design, fabricate, and build 3D printed prosthetic hands, and we give them out for free. Of course, it's fun building it, assembling each part, but I think the thing that makes it different is delivering that hand. You can see how their eyes open up when they see like their first prosthetic hand, and I think that's like where it's different. So in the next 5 to 10 years, I want to do either a PhD and then maybe in the future start a startup, but I want to do a medical device. I want to transform something that's considered like a luxury or a commodity into something that's actually affordable. So I have the opportunity to go to an amazing school, and I think every one of us should give back to the community and the society, and I have a chance to give back with a Give a Hand, but I think everyone has a chance to give back. If it's for the College of Engineering or any other major, I know it's going to be used for something amazing.